No survivors here. What do we do? Just give her that baby puppet?
Her kind one. I could sense her from miles away. Oh, my sweet Elena. Please let me hold her. There, my baby. I missed you so much. What do you think? isn't my baby adorable? What's wrong, kind one? This is my baby. My sweet Elena. Did my family convince you to lie? Don't do it. That road leads to nothing but sadness. I should know. I am so grateful to you, kind one. Please take this token of gratitude.
Welcome to Hotel Krat. The Stalkers are Krat's vigilantes. There are two groups of them, the Bastards and the Sweepers. The Bastards are an organization of guards for the alchemists and the workshop. Motto, honor or nothing. The Sweepers are an organization of guards for the old families of Krat. Motto, we always repay what is owed. Historically, the relationship between the two groups has been turbulent, but most were killed in the puppet's full-scale attack. That is what little I know beyond the hotel walls. May I serve you in some other way? Welcome to...
That book reminds me. Have you ever heard the fairy tale about a mischievous wooden puppet? All of Krat knows the story, all because of someone who loved that story more than anyone else. But this is strange. I do not recall who exactly was that someone. That book reminds me.
That sounds very dangerous. Geppetto usually isn't so reckless. The pain of his grief may be clouding his judgment. I shouldn't have said that. You and Geppetto are always welcome at this hotel. Geppetto's room is on the second floor. You can stop by whenever you like. People have no idea so many secrets are buried in Krat. Thanks for keeping me company. What are you curious about? I see you're here. That means you can lie. Your lies are a rare ability. You're able to choose your own path, unbound by anything. People on the outside are still afraid of puppets. Lie to protect yourself and find your path.
Wow, cool part you got there. Come here for a sec, would you?
I picked up traces of high-powered energy originating far away. That's one mystery solved. Why don't we make a Legion arm with it? Mr. Vanini is the expert when it comes to Legion arms, but I'm pretty sure I can make one. The puppets get fried easily by electricity. If you use an electric Legion arm, it'll make your life easier. You're going to the factory to save Mr. Vanini, right? He's the richest man in Krat. A little eccentric, maybe, but a good person. I heard he went to shut the factory down. I hope he's safe. I wouldn't want to lose my best customer. I know my way around a weapon. Mr. Benini is the richest man in Krat. His company manufactures most of Krat's exports. He's, peculiar, but a good-hearted man. Even though he's rich, he treats every employee with respect. I heard he went to shut the factory down. I hope he's safe. I wouldn't want to lose my best customer. I know my way around a weapon.
You've returned. Forgive a sentimental father for worrying about his son. Always remember that you're precious to me, even when I ask you to do something dangerous. Speaking of which, there's a factory just beyond Elysian Boulevard. It's packed with countless puppets. My friend, the inventor Vanini, went to stop them. But he never came back. Please, go save him and shut down the factory. P organs are the source of your powers. Collect quartz to get the strength you need. Remember, the hotel is the last safe place in Krat. It's our only refuge in a city full of perils. It'll be extremely dangerous if anyone has ill intentions. Be careful who you tell about this place, especially if they're stalkers or alchemists. Be wary of dangerous people. And always be a good boy to me.